But the wisdom, it's James 3, 17 and 18. But the wisdom that comes from above is first of all pure. It is also peace-loving, gentle at all times, and willing to yield to others. It's full of mercy and the fruit of good deeds. It shows no favoritism and is always sincere. And those who are peacemakers will sow seeds of peace and reap a harvest of righteousness.